It is not a good day for the left out there, folks. The drive-by media and several elements of the pop culture left, not happy out there today. The movie Selma took it on the chin in the Oscar nominations, and they're livid. How dare this happen so close to Martin Luther King's birthday? Oprah got snubbed. Totally snubbed. Roger Ebert got snubbed. Roger Ebert is a god to several young, aspiring, would-be leftists, and particularly drive-by.